freedom themselves. To each their own, I guess.
Ha ha ha.